What's up, YouTube? Spokane Silver Stacker here, and I have two packages that I received from members in the community. So let's take a look at what I got and who I got it from. Okay, so I recently took place in Organ Stacker's auction that he had on Father's Day, and I purchased two items. And so we'll start with this package here. And this one comes from SGT Stacking, and the second one is from Turtle Stacking. So let me start with this one. Let's open it up and see what I got. Okay, so I purchased this Trident 1 ounce silver round, and this one is antiqued. It's pretty cool looking. Let's check this thing out. It has lots of detail in it. So this thing is very cool. We got the Ocean Emperor Poseidon. And lots of details in this. And as you can see, he's holding the trident. And let me zoom in on this, because right down there on that line is where it says 1 ounce of silver. And I almost missed that. Right above the fish after the N in Poseidon. So, very cool. Has lots of detail. Look at the background, and look at the just all of that detail. And let's flip it over and check that out. I mean, you can see that shark very clearly, you can see the whales. Very cool. You got the jellyfish back there. I mean, this is an awesome coin. I am definitely happy with this purchase. And I don't have many antiqued coins or rounds. I guess this is technically a round, but yeah, I don't have many antiqued ones. So, very cool. If you guys are not subscribed to SGT Stacking, go check him out. He's a great member of the community. He's been involved in a lot of auctions lately, live streams. So, yeah, go check out his channel. See if you like it. Let's take a look at the next package that I got. Okay, so the next piece of silver that I got came from Turtle Stacking, and he also sent along a magnet, one of his holographic stickers, and one of his regular stickers. And as you can see, what I got was a vintage A-Mark round. And as you guys know, I like my vintage silver. So when I saw this come up available, I was definitely happy to purchase this, and it is actually a 1988, which is one of the harder years to find. So, was definitely happy to pick up this item. I know that this is one of the years that Silverstruck was having trouble getting, and so this seems to be just one of the years that are more difficult. But I saw this available and decided I was gonna jump on it. Nice piece of vintage silver to add to the collection, and this is in great condition. Not really beat up or anything like that. Looks very nice, has good luster to it. So I'm definitely happy to add this to my stack. So I'm new to Finding Turtle Stackings channel. I found them after that auction, or during that auction. So I think it's a really good channel. But why don't you guys go check it out for yourself and see what you guys think. Let's take one more look at everything together. Okay, so here we are. I've got the Trident Round from SGT Stacking and the Vintage A-Mark from Turtle Stacking. Both great channels. Go check them out for yourself. I'll leave links in the description to their channel page. Thank you all for stopping by and watching my video. If you like my video, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and of course, have a blessed day.